I wrote the song different a few years ago, but I feel like the Lord is teaching it to me in a whole new way right now. A few months ago, we found out that my grandmother has blood cancer. And as hard as it's been to watch her lose her hair as she takes her treatments, her faith has remained intact. A few weeks later, Hurricane Harvey came for my hometown and in 2 days, poured 44 inches of rain on my house. As we're in the process of replacing flooring and re-leveling our foundation, we keep waiting on things to get back to normal. And then, just a few weeks ago, we found out that my little brother Daniel has stage 4 colon cancer. After the shock and the tears, my family is preparing to fight by his side as he gets ready to start chemo. And in the midst of all this, the prayer that I kept saying was, Jesus, can you just change these things? Can you stop the cancer? Can you stop the storms? But he's chosen not to stop these things just yet. And I'm finding out that sometimes the best question is not, Jesus, can you change these things around me? But instead, God, can you change me so that I can handle the things that you're walking me through? So I keep singing and praying and believing the words of this song because I know that he is changing me. And that is making all the difference.
I don't want to hear anymore, teach me to listen. I don't want to see anymore, give me a vision that you could move this heart to be set apart. I don't need to recognize the man in the mirror, 'cause I don't want to trade your plans for something familiar. I can't waste a day, and I can't stay the same. I want to be different, I want to be changed, till all of me is gone, and all that remains is a fire so bright the whole world can see. But there's something different, so come and be different in me. I don't want to spend my life stuck in a pattern, and I don't want to gain this world but lose what matters. And so I'm giving up everything because I want to be different, I want to be changed. Till all of me is gone, and all that remains is a fire so bright the whole world can see that there's something different. So come and be different.